At what point did you become friends with Sylvester Stallone?
I actually trained him at his house, and I invented the Total Gym back then, and I didn't pursue, it got ripped off from me basically, but I used the machine that I had that was a Total Gym, and I would go to his house and train him, and we got to be good friends. So that's how I got in the movie. He decided he wanted to use me in Over the Top, which was a pretty intense movie. The guy that slaps me in the face is Richie Giacchetti, which was Mike Tyson's boxing coach, and got along great with Sly. Always treated me well. Never had a bad word to say about him.
Did you have any arm wrestling experience prior to that movie?
No. Sly had just finished a Rocky movie when I worked with him at Over the Top, and his right hand was broken from boxing for that movie. And I had to grab his hand and act like I'm trying to kill him, but barely squeeze his hand. He got a lot of info from arm wrestlers that kind of showed him what to do and how to act. But he had never had any arm wrestling experience before that.
I see. We interviewed an arm wrestling world champion named Devin Larratt the other day, and he said you were his favorite character from Over the Top. So that Smasher character was definitely iconic.
They used my promo a lot in the 80s movies. For some reason, they liked it. It was a pretty intense scene. I think one of the most intense in the movies. But yes, everybody, all my fans loved that scene. And that was part of the movie that they liked the most. So I liked it. It was fun.
Did you have much contact with Terry Funk and Scott Norton during the filming of that movie?
Oh, yeah. Terry and I hung out together because we shot it in Vegas. My scene was actually in Magic Mountain at a truck stop. And Terry and I hung out in Vegas because I went there. I knew he was in the movie, so I went there. We hung out together. And I watched him do some of his scenes. And, you know, great individual, probably one of my best friends. Billy Graham was supposed to do the part that I did in Over the Top, and we were the last two choices for the casting director to choose from. So I met Billy in the hallway right before we went in and read for our parts. That's how I met him.
Really? I did not know that. Well, Ivan Drago is asking, where was the restaurant that you wrestled Sylvester Stallone at in Over the Top?
It was a truck stop north of Valencia, right near Magic Mountain. And it was, if you notice, everybody in there sweating. It was probably 150 degrees inside that place because they can't run the air conditioners when they're shooting, because obviously the microphones would pick it all up. But it was a truck stop, and we did that scene probably three times, and every time we did it, it got more intense.
There's a fan on here asking if anyone randomly came up to you and asked to challenge you to an arm wrestling match for $1,000 after that Over the Top appearance.
Well, I did a lot of exhibitions after that. I wasn't really a professional arm wrestler. I was a big guy and pretty strong, but nobody ever challenged me. But I did an exhibition in El Paso once, and we were at a bar, and I think arm wrestled probably 30 people that night, and my arm was like smoked. And they brought this nun in. She was like, you know, real big fan of arm wrestling. So they brought this nun in. They made me arm wrestle a nun. And in the beginning of it, they said, do you think you're going to win this match? And I said, well, probably not. I said, because she's probably going to have God on her side, and I doubt I'm going to win. So I let her beat me.
Thank you for watching the Hannibal TV. Please like this video if you enjoyed it, and click the subscribe button to not miss any of our latest shoot interviews, match videos, or news updates. Support us on Patreon.com for $1.99 a month to watch our full shoot interviews ad-free and help our channel grow. Follow us on Twitter @TheHannibalTV for instant updates.